What's up, everybody? My name is Gianfranco, and welcome back to Metroid Samus Returns. Last time, we continued our exploration on Area 5, and we got a little stuff. We got the Spacer, we got the Screw Attack, and we also got the Drip, the Gravity Suit. So yeah, pretty good stuff. So let's continue and go down here. Use the elevator. Yes. Alright, so we only need to fight, hunt down three more Metroids before we can progress and give it to the Holy Totem. I don't know why I said totem, it's totem. But yeah, we only need three more. Screw you. Screw all of these guys. Okay, let's go here. Okay. This section is so fun, all I'm doing it. The only thing that I'm doing is just jump around. Okay. Back to reality. Yeah, no. Hold up. That's suspicious. Okay. Missiles over here. I can't really do anything in here, so let's get out. Whoa! Oh, the radar is picking up something. Oh, it's gotta be one of the big ones. No? Yeah, I know it. Oh, jeez. I screwed it up again! Oh, God. Come on. There we go. Ah, I messed it up again. I don't have the supers. What am I doing? Why did I screw this up? I'm stressing out! There we go! Oh jeez. Oh no! The other side! Green! Die! Oh, that was a close one. There's a big orange line there. Oh, okay, that's from Area 4. Okay, I get it. Just continue onward and ignore everything. Give me back my energy. Ow. Oh, Hold on. Wait, hold on. Oh yeah, there was a little area with that needed the screw attack. I'm also gonna take advantage of this I forgot about that. I'm gonna take advantage of the energy station here. Give me back my health! Something up here about that needed the screw attack, if I remember correctly. Right up here, there we go. Missile! Oh wait, did I never went here? Okay, that's fine. Oh yeah, there's also a place up here that we need the screw attack to open up. There we go. Super missiles. That should be it, right? Let's check it out. Okay, we did this. Oh, there's also the. Oh, yeah, there's this all down here. Okay, that's how we can get that. And then I guess I can teleport. Probably no, not there. I really did that Metroid. You're gonna go through that door and take the object that's over there, the power up, the pickup. It's probably gonna be around here. Yeah, it's probably gonna be down there. Alright. Got this. Oh wait, I can't do that. I just remembered. Can't do that. So, never mind. Oh wait, yeah, the teleporter. Warp. Alright, and take me here. That's I! Alright, let me check real quick. Yeah, I'm going direct way. No, I'm not. It's up here. Okay, never went here, so that's probably where the where some of the metroids that I miss are. The radar is not acting up, so I'm not really sure. Oh jeez. That. Oh geez, a rocket! Okay, here we go. Okay, it's one of them. One of these. Boom. And yoink. Oh yeah, I can go through lava now. Something down there. Am I wrong? Probably wrong, just wasting energy. Probably like here. Yeah. No? Alright, I guess that's like a sneak peek, I guess. That I guess. And a save. There's a save here. Aeon energy, and there's a door. And another elevator, so I'm gonna assume that the last Metroid that I need is down there. Can't do anything with that. All right, down here. Go. just gonna pound. They're gonna just have to find whatever. Metro. Oh, there we go. An A engage. Okay, there's something out over there. Over here. Okay, that's where we were. And okay, that's right here. Alright. Is that it? Really? Huh. Okay, we have more. I was about to say that's strange. Yeah, we have more to explore. Boom. Another door. Aha. The signal is reacting. Or the radar is reacting. Okay, it's one of these. Oh jeez. There's one thing that I'm happy right now is I'm done with the harder ones. Oh jeez, I can't aim for shit. Come on. There we go. Doink! Ooh. Oop. So it's so satisfying to like those little like bubble enemies or little like insects that just jump and going to deal like a, just gonna kill them. It's so satisfying to do. Get lost. Go right over here. Isn't that crazy? We only need 6 more Metroids and we're done with our mission. Pretty crazy. Okay. Let's think here. Let me backtrack a little bit. Might have an idea where that leads to, or where I need to go get rid of that block. It's probably like up here, right? Unless I'm wrong. Like right around here, no? Like there's a weird... Right over here, right? Yeah! Oh, just for a missile. I mean, that's not bad. Really, nothing. Alright, here we go. Drain the water, or the poison. Usual, we can explore this little area before reaching the next area. Did I say area twice? Okay, there's that, whatever it is. Can't really do anything. Okay. Oh, we don't have that. Well, that's useless, but we do have this. Oh. Hold it. Got an ammo station. Oh geez, wait. Oh, Shredek, so what we need to do is this. There we go. Alright. Hi! There. Can't do that. Okay, bye. Okay, we need to pull that first. Okay, wait. But how? Ah. Okay, from here. There we go. Okay, it's missiles. Bombs. But we can't because of this. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Huh. Oh, there. Was so simple. And there we go. Now we can go straight to Area 6. Alright, so this is where I'm going to leave you guys. On the next one, we're going to explore Area 6. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and I will see you on the next one. Goodbye! Yeah. Hey, let's go back for an elevator ride.